Punahou is home to an incredible faculty. Punavision went out and asked Academy students who their favorite teacher is and why.
My favorite teacher is Dr. Carlson, because there's always something enjoyable about having a Swedish person yelling at you 7:30 in the morning.
My favorite teacher would have to be Miss Cal because she's so enthusiastic.
I like Mr. Basford because he's always very enthusiastic about what he's teaching, and you can tell he really enjoys it.
I think my favorite teacher is definitely Michael Judge, because he's fun, first of all, but more importantly than that, I think he's one of the few people I've ever met that can couple a genuine excitement with what he's teaching.
I like Mr. Blanky because he's pretty cool and he's a good bio teacher.
My favorite teacher is Zhang Laoshi because she's awesome.
Mr. Basford because he always comes to class with a big smile, and if you didn't do something, he'd just smile at you and be like, it's fine.
My favorite teacher is Sergeant Major because I'm hoping he'll give me a merit for saying this.
So my favorite teacher is Mr. Nakasone. This is the first year that I've been in the wind ensemble, and every morning Mr. Nakasone always exhibits the spirit of aloha by greeting us every morning, and he always just has a really positive attitude.
My favorite teacher is Miss Lazara because she's super nice and is always willing to help.
Probably Mr. Moore because he teaches so many classes. I've actually taken like 4 of them, and he's so knowledgeable about everything he teaches. You could probably ask any question about any of the books he teaches and he would just know because he's so passionate about what he's doing, and he's also a total Shakespeare geek and he's just adorable.
My favorite teacher is Rick Toon, and the reason why is because he always motivates me to push to my limits.
My favorite teacher was last year when we had Mr. Sugimoto, because at first he seemed like really strict, but after a while, you kind of just warm up to him, and he's actually like a really nice guy.
Probably Mr. Johnson, Buddhist philosophy teacher. J-Dog, he's a cool guy.
Mrs. Hong, because she makes Jiyeom fun.
Sergeant Major, because he's the coolest guy ever.
Mr. Judge, because he makes AP Bio like super understandable, and he's really cruise, but at the same time, like, we get all of our stuff done when we're supposed to, for the most part, and I come out of every class feeling like I've learned so much.
My favorite teacher is Mrs. Skinner because learning from her is very fun and I get something from every class that I take.
For science, probably Miss Pear because I've had her, this is my third semester with her. She's a very fun teacher.
Alec Berguglio, because I've been in his class for now, I believe, since 6th grade, so I think that's 7 years, maybe 6. I'm really bad at math, but I really like being in his class because he teaches me a lot about music, about jazz, about his mustaches, you know, good facial features, and really, it's just a great experience. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been in his class for 7 years, or 6, probably 6.
Okay, so first off, I'd like to say that I think every teacher I've had at Punahou has been pretty spectacular. But I'd have to say my favorite teacher at Punahou is Taylor Bingle. Mr. Bingle's a man. He can totally relate to students. But we also learn a lot in his class and we know how to have a good time. So, yeah, you, Mr. Bingle.